was very short. I believe there are a lot of sponsors, or let me say partners with that church, who are contributing finances for the church. Gospel needs to be supported. So God said to me in a vision, we pray for her. People, they pray for her, they pray for that church. Many, if we don't pray, many people were partnering with that church for the gospel to move forward. Many devil deceived them. Many devil what? Deceived them. Then they end up pulling out their monies. That will see the church balance now, but later you see the church sinking down. But God said, we pray. It is not the will of God. It will be the will of people and the will of the devil. So we put that church in prayers. We put that woman in prayer again. Hallelujah. Amen. Because in the vision I saw a lot of people putting out their forms, putting God saying, that's what will happen if you don't pray. That will make this gospel to sink down and this church to find itself in fears coming in financial problems. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we pray for them.